Hello, children. Children of DJ, welcome. How are we all today? My lord. Hype DJ, 200 followers. Woo, let's go get him there. Ruby, it's okay. It'll happen. What I'm hoping is that my younger viewers will not do something dumb, like make accounts to follow me to get me to 200. So yeah, hopefully that won't happen. Because that happened last time with, I think, 100. People were like, oh, let's get DJ to 100. Let's make accounts. And we'll follow him with those new accounts. And that will get him to 100. And I don't want that. I don't want that at all. So, yeah. Hopefully that won't happen. I want genuine people. Right, let me sort myself out, children. Let me sort myself out here. Alright, cool. Cool. I love how no one tells me how they're doing anymore. The art of conversation is dead. And Twitch killed it. Alright, where we at? Level 58, holy moly. Alright, let's get into it, because I'm a bit late today. Boom, done, we're in. I am great, and I am a teen, not children. You are all my children, Ruby. Do not deny it. You are my child. Double Hug is my child. You are all my children. You're all children of Upstart. And you swear your loyalty to me every single day. Melimore. Melimore, my love, how are you doing today? Whew. I'm feeling good. Not a child, I meant. I know you're not a child. It's fine. I understand. It's okay. I mean, nothing wrong with being a child, man. I wish I was a child. Pretty tough being an old man. Believe me. Gotta walk around with me walking stick. Huddling over, just freezing in the cold. Yep, that's Upstart DJ. Where the hell am I? Hey, it's back. It's not very nice. Calling me it. How dare you? Did you mean the stream? Did you lose the stream for a second? I mean, I am live, right? Yeah, I'm live. So, yeah, we should be fine, mate. We should be fine. Alright, what have we got here? What have we got? What are we even wearing? We're wearing our good armor. Please stop saying I am your child or else you like one of your... You are children. Alright, Ruby. Yeah, I did. Mobile is mobile. Alright, fair enough, mate. Fair enough. Well, welcome back anyway. Welcome, everybody, to Fallout 4. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, before I talk about Fallout 4 and all of the glory that it brings... Look at this guy, by the way.
Hey, guys.
Thank you, DJ. You are welcome. I had something pushed through my door today. Where is it? Here it is. I wasn't expecting it to be pushed through my door today, but welcome. Thank you for the host, Matsuvo. You might be able to hear it. You might be able to hear the flap of a card on the microphone. It's a wonderful card. It tells me that I've missed a delivery. Apparently, someone tried to deliver something to my house today, and I wasn't here to pick it up. Well, which sucks, really, but the only thing that I was expecting for delivery was the Mass Effect trilogy. And so, apparently, I need to go and get it tomorrow, pretty much. So, that's pretty exciting. Yeah, for those of you that don't know, me and Melly went halves on buying Mass Effect trilogy, so now I pretty much have it. Well, I need to go get it, but I have it with me, pretty much. So yeah, Mass Effect will be coming soon, ladies and gentlemen. Mass Effect will be coming soon. God damn it. I would have got it today, but I came in from work and I was like, ugh, screw that. I can't be arsed going outside again. But yes, Mass Effect will be played on my channel very, very soon. So if anyone is excited about that, then yes, please whoop and holler all you want. I don't know what days we'll be doing it, but it'll be soon. It'll be soon. Let's start off with a nice easy one, shall we? Let's eliminate this fog crawler. Yeah, I probably should have waited till Jagaz was in to tell her that news, because she's the one that's like the most excited about Mass Effect being played on my channel. But, it's alright. It's okay. It's alright, as soon as she comes in, everyone will be like, "Hey, Jagaz, Mass Effect!" And she'll be like, "Woo!" There you go, Ruby's hyped. Ruby's hyped, guys. Ruby is so hyped. Friday morning! Friday morning? What, your morning or my morning? Because I ain't doing either of those things. We may do it Saturday. I'm doing like late night Saturday streams now, Double Hook. Or trying to, anyway. Oh, Jagaz is here. Jagaz! I don't know if you heard the card flap. But, yes. Apparently Mass Effect is at my local post office. So I need to go pick it up tomorrow. I apologize for not picking it up today, but I could not be bothered after I came in today, so, yeah. But it's in my town. The game is safely in my town, and assuming some horrible postman doesn't steal it from me, I should have it by tomorrow. Yeah, you usually can't go to them. Yeah, I know, it sucks, it really does, but I don't know. Because I have it so early, I wasn't expecting it till the 25th. I can't quite remember what date it is today, but I'm pretty sure it's nowhere near the 25th. So I think what we're going to do is, if Jagaz doesn't mind, I think we'll start it on Saturday night. Would any of you like that? Or would you like it on Monday morning? What would you guys prefer? What would a lot of you be able to see? My Monday daytime stream or my Saturday nighttime stream? What would be better for you guys? The Saturday stream would probably be a lot longer. So it'll probably be like 4 hours compared to just the regular two. So yeah. Yes, please, Saturday DJ. I want to see it when I go back to school so I can get hyped. So I can be hyped. Sounds fantastic. Saturday night. Yeah. I mean, it just sucks that I can't get Double Hook there. It sucks that we miss each other's streams, man. Double Hook, did you stream last night? No, it was it was Terraria, wasn't it? Yeah, you were with Nerdette, of course. Wonderful stream, by the way, mate. Can't wait to see you in the Terraria group, for real. But, my vote is Monday morning, but I'm in the minority, I think. I think you are, mate. See, I don't know. This is the problem with having so many people everywhere with so many different schedules. dear. I'll think about it anyway. It's a long time till Saturday. It's an even longer time till Friday. We're doing Fallout tomorrow. No way, I was exhausted. Right. Now that's fair enough. You were streaming up a storm with Nadette, so that's absolutely fine. Don't worry about it. I kind of forgot about that for a second, which is why I asked if you streamed it yesterday. Either way, I'll be there. Oh, Nellymore. Oh. Every single word you say just makes my heart go aflutter. Thank you. I appreciate that. Ooh, Quantum. Very nice. And take the Nuka-Cola as well. Why not? But yeah. Regardless of what day I do it, it's coming. Mass Effect is coming. It's on its way. The cool thing is, actually, because me and Melly were able to buy Mass Effect Trilogy without using my Xbox credit, I could actually end up buying Mass Effect Andromeda with a recent Xbox credit donation I got from Cigar Smoke. So if I do like the trilogy, then you may see Mass Effect Andromeda as well. But that's going to be in the future. I'm going to save the donation Cigar Smoke gave me and kind of save it for potentially Mass Effect Andromeda if I love the Mass Effect series, which apparently I will. Oh well, I'm just also wanting to play Mass Effect, so I won't have it spoiled at least. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, man. I mean, if anyone wants to avoid my streams for spoiler reasons, I don't mind. I really don't. I mean, I'd rather have you here, but I don't want to ruin games for you at the same time, so it's okay. It's alright, man. Don't you worry about it. Ugh. You know I love you, Double Hook. You know I love you, man. Before Ruby gets jealous or anything, hello! It's bro love. Doesn't count. It does count, but I'm not cheating on anyone, so don't worry about it, Ruby. I'm allowed bro love. Bro love is great. Oh, dear. That was terrifying. I could have died there. Gotta call my dad, BRB. Tell your dad to follow my stream. I'm desperate now. I will hound your flipping family members to get follows. And, okay, you BRB, man. You BRB.
A super mutant.
Okay, what are we doing today? I have no idea. I think now with these Fallout 4 streams, I'm just gonna, like, chill and chat. And, like, in the background, stuff will happen. So, are you guys okay with that? If I just, like, chill and chat for a little bit? Because, I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty tired today. I had a pretty late night. I had a pretty late night last night. So, yeah. I'm just gonna stab things. Apparently, kill two in one. Fantastic. Apparently, I'm just gonna stab things, do some quests, and, hopefully get some progress done, but if we don't, it's fine too, because I get to chat to you guys. We can all hype about Mass Effect and what you can expect. I mean, JGaz is probably thinking, oh, he's going to do awful. He's terrible at video games. Mass Effect's like the hardest video game in the world. I mean, is it? Is it a hard game? It's probably difficult, isn't it? Big Leagues. Woo! Quite right. Love that Big Leagues. The old 2-for-1. Can't get enough of it. For those of you that came in late, by the way, can't see my flipping Pip-Boy, we're doing Blood Tide, which is Killer Fog Crawler. We're gonna go out, we're gonna kill off a lot of these quests, and then we're gonna come back and give them all in at the same time. There's no point just going back and forth. This place is just way too big. Depends on your difficulty. Would you be against me playing on normal difficulty? Because that's probably what I'd gun for. I ain't someone that jumps into a challenge straight away. I need to kind of know what I'm doing. So we probably go normal for Mass Effect 1 at the very least. You got to imagine the skills that you learn in Mass Effect 1 will be transferable to Mass Effect 2. And as a result, Mass Effect 3. So I may go like normal mode on... Oh god, on Mass Effect 1 and then kind of increase the difficulty if I feel I need to on the other games. But yeah, for the most part. Oh god, you big ugly fog crawler. We'll need to go normal mode, I think. No, come back! I want your delicious meat! And your light bulb. Yeah, sure, why not? Ah, what a good idea. I am thinking of earning money so I can get Overwatch DJ, so I can start your games and kick you and your friends' butts with my terrible gameplay. Alright, man. I mean, I would rather you bought Overwatch because you like the look of the game and you might enjoy it, but if you want to stalk me, then that's good for you, man. It's your money. It's your money, bruh. It is your money. Alright, nothing else in here. Alright, let's get a new quest. My preferred difficulty level is the easiest, but it's up to you. Right, yeah. I mean, there's nothing wrong with easy mode, is there? It's all about... With games like that, it's all about the story, isn't it? So, yeah, that's absolutely fine. What else do we have here, then? Let's get one of these done. Yeah, let's get some of these done. These kind of far-out quests. The main story quests, which are so far out. We may as well just try and... hit all three of these if we can. So, like, let's head for Dima's Cache. And then we'll go to Vim. And then we'll hit Harbor Grand at the end. I do like the game, and it'll be the first online game both me and you play, and I can stream it with you. Nice! I mean, I don't stream Overwatch, so it'll just be you streaming it, but that's okay. I don't mind. I mean, I'm not very good at Overwatch. That's the problem. I'm like level 104 now, I think. And I'm pretty bad at it. I don't get any better. My friend carries me quite often, so yeah. But if you want a reasonable Mei on your team or a reluctant Lucio, then that's fine. I'll do it, man. I'll do it. It's a hard game. It's a really hard game to get used to. Gotta get into this idea of working with a team and picking the right role for the right map and all that, it's quite tricky. And a lot of people get angry at you as well. They're like, oh, pick a healer. And I'm like, I don't want to play a healer. I want to have fun. And they're like, no, we need a healer. Play healer or you're done. And I don't want to be done. I don't want to be done, guys. So, yeah. Overwatch community, quite aggro sometimes. Right, the gulper's in that tree, right? Yeah. Yeah, I remember Melly being attacked by tree gulpers all the time. I actually didn't know they came from trees, or, like, well, slept. We'll go with slept in trees. Yeah, look at him, sleeping on the trees there. Young gulpers, oh, God. Think of it this way, I suck every gunfighter game I play, so lol. What, have you not got better at Battlefield 1 yet? Because I know you have Battlefield 1. You do okay in Battlefield, right? Oh, look at all those delicious rats. Look at all those delicious rats. Yeah, and albino anglers. We want to stay away from those guys. I could do with some more nighttime. That would be lovely. That would be nice. I had nighttime at the start of the stream. I'm not quite sure where it's gone. I guess the earth has turned or something. It's fine. It's okay. I can stealth. I can stealth in the daytime too. Any cuts is afraid of nothing after all. Yeah, be a sec. Internet being a jack. That is alright, my dear. That is okay, my darling. Meadow Island. Oh my god. Right. Let's see where we're at. Okay, Oceanarium. I'm gonna need beds for like certain parts of this journey. If we are gonna nail all three of these quests, I am gonna need to find beds at certain parts. Alright. That could be an issue. Okay, Oceanarium, boys. Oceanarium. Let's see what we got here. I should probably do a bit of healing. Yeah, and that Pip-Boy thing is slightly annoying. Thankfully, not the worst thing in the world. Okay, so we need a bit of Radaway, which is that one. We need a bit of Stimpak as well. Apologies if that's really bright for you, Jagas. I'll try and be done with these menus as quick as I possibly can. Scram a load of those down. And a squirrel stew. There you go. Right, okay. Oh, apparently I need water. Alright, we'll kill these guys and then we'll drink some water. Oh, hello. Didn't realize you were right next to me. Sorry, big guy. Sorry. I should have been paying attention. Then again, you didn't realize I was here. How dare you? How dare you ignore me? Scooper! Holy crap, Scooper's here. Scooper Zero, welcome to the stream, my good sir. How are you today? For those of you that don't know, Scooper was, I think, Melly Moore's very first mod, and he's a wonderful young man. I've seen him stream once, and it was amazing, and I flippin' loved it. So yes, please welcome Scooper to my stream. I don't know if it's his first stream, I can't quite remember, but if it is, then please praise him in the regular, friendly UpstartDJ community manner that all these new guys have become accustomed to. LOL, hi! I'm great. You're not wrong, man. You're not wrong! Oh god, sort of. I got third place on game once, but I guess, yeah, it helps listening to songs like Hey There Delilah. Hey There Delilah, what's it like in New York City? That's all I know. And no, I will not sing it. Thanks, DJ. You're welcome, Scooper. I mean, the good thing about my community is that someone's probably followed your stream right now. And I also have parasites. So thanks for that, Scooper. I got myself some parasites. As soon as you came into my stream, I now have parasites. And I have no antibiotics. Brilliant. Now, the thing about parasites is... oh, God. Oof. Okay. Yeah, all right. Now, I don't want your bed. Just want your bed, mate. Just want your bed. Now, the thing about parasites is that they don't necessarily kill you. I think they just make it so you have to eat a lot more in order to get fully fed. Second stream, I appeared in a Witcher stream and you ended it 3 minutes later. Oh, I'm such an asshole. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, man. Well, welcome anyway. You've come just in time. You've got about an hour 40 of Upstart right now. I've actually never seen a hermit crab in Far Harbor. I don't think I have, anyway. I feel bad for doing this. We're doing it now. Scooper is like my number one. Quite right. Not jealous at all. Are you not dead? Oh, he's holy crap, he's not dead. Please die. Thank you. That was scary. My daughter won't stop talking. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, he's got hatchlings, that's why. I'm sorry to hear that, Jagez. I know your daughter can be a little loud sometimes, so I'm sure you're getting a migraine right now. But that's okay. Just zone her out. Just find your inner zen, and you'll be fine. Whew, you're a scary hermit crab. Holy moly. And you have your own typewriter and garden gnome. Whoa, baby. What do we have here? Frag grenades. That was nice. I already have parasites, so can I just, like, drink from this water without any kind of fear or anything? Let's find out, shall we? What the hell is this supposed to be? Dinosaurs? In Fallout? Wow. I'm glad you're here too, Scooper. Melly, I had a half day today because midterm, so I could appear. Aww. Well, welcome. I mean, Mellymore will be streaming later, my good friend, so hopefully you'll be there for her stream as well. Pain medicine time. Jagaz, take that medicine, but then please come back to my stream so we can talk more about Mass Effect and everything else that you love. Please, I need you. I need to talk about Mass Effect more because now that it's actually happening, I'm terrified that I'm going to mess it up for you. And I don't want to mess it up for you, Jagaz. I know this is like the best thing ever for you anyway. Oh, God. No, oh, it's a Myelin King. Oh, my God, we're dead. How could this happen to me? I've made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. Oh, God, stop killing me. As I'm fading away. I need drugs right now. Buff out. This'll be fun. I'm very rarely in a situation like this. This is more of a Mellymore thing right now. Keeper bots. My good friend, welcome to the stream. Doublehug, I swear the entire world is against me playing Pokemon Moon. Tell me why, Doublehug. What's happened this time? What's up, man? Jagaz, I don't need to leave for it. I have it right on my desk. Fantastic. Fantastic. Let's eat a melon in celebration. Doublehug, why is the world against you, my good friend? Tell me so I can destroy the world in your honor. Good sir. I'm going to need some psycho. Holy crap. We're in a real bad state right now. Holy moly. Whoa, we are in a melee situation. We got to fight for our lives. Hey, big guy. I don't. You're dead. Oh, big leagues. What a win. No, I don't want him. I want you. Do I want you? Oh, no, I'm really good at this game, apparently. Yay! I'm so good. Yang, welcome to the stream. Yangara. That was really beautiful, what I just sang there. I hope you enjoyed it, Yang. I hope you enjoyed it. Please, stop killing me. Take that crap. The 3DS I bought, remind you, this is the second one, because the first one didn't have like a weird crack on the screen or something, I don't know, was bought from a company that doesn't exist, so I had to go buy a third just now. What? Wait, you bought a 3DS from a company that doesn't exist? Are you serious? Why is the internet so scummy sometimes? I'm so sorry, man. That really sucks. Ugh, God. If I could, I'd flip in just donate one to you right now, man. I mean, I won't give you mine, but I'd donate one to you right now, man. That sucks. I'm so sorry. I really hope you enjoy the game once you actually are able to play it, because after buying, what, 3 3DSs now? Ugh, that's going to be a problem. Wait, so if the company doesn't exist, are you going to be able to get your money back here? Like, what do you mean the company doesn't exist? Like, how does that work? Oh, was bought from a company that doesn't exist. Right. Wait, what? How does that work? Explain to me, please. How is that a thing? Did you buy it from some kind of black market or something? I don't understand the internet, guys, so this kind of stuff needs to be explained to me quite slowly. So, yeah, how does that work? Yeah, I got my money back already. Right, that's the main thing. That's the main thing. I thought to myself, wait, so maybe they took his money and then just ran away? Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, I'm drowning. I shouldn't probably shouldn't try and take a drink whilst I'm in the middle of the water. Where am I? I can't go that way. Okay, let's go that way for a bit then. Life is not the worst, Ruby. No, life is pretty good.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm enjoying it right now, but sometimes stuff happens. Such as buying free 3DSs to play one game. Double hug. I would hug you if I could, man. In fact, here we go. Big hugs for Double Hug. Oh, hello. Oh, God. I'm trying to hug Double Hug. And yeah, I just see two guys, like, fly across the screen there. And I think that guy's got a minigun. Okay. Fun Harbor strikes back. Double Hug, though. I love you. And I hope you get to play Moon one day. Because I'm not going to lie, I need to battle you, like, all day long. 17 viewers. Twitch, please stop lying to me, you scumbag. Alright, here we go. You want some? Come get some. Ugh. Oh, this is scary. Holy moly, what am I doing right now? What else can I tag here? That. Oh, you're still alive! Kill it with fire. Hello, how you doing? The name's Eddie Katz and I've got no AP! Whew. So DJ, how's life, man? Life is really good, bruh. I had a really good night last night, so I am super, super happy. How was your night, good sir? How was your night? It is really hard to see this menu. I see what you mean about Chameleon, Jagaz, and how it is quite the pain sometimes. But it's okay. I can just about see enough. Oh my god. What else? Ruby can't base your opinion off some jerks. There are a lot of us here that love you and enjoy you streaming. Yep, yay. Scooper computer hype. Oh, really? Scooper getting the computer? Getting the computer built for my birthday. Woo! Computer hype. 9 is like 17. It's 9 now, okay? It told me 17. I'm not dumb. really, my ex is getting at my throat, keeping me up until 12. Wait, what? But it's your ex. Just don't deal with her. Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, just don't talk to her at all. Yeah, Millie got Overwatch but won't play with you. She will totally play with you. Jesus Christ, don't say it. Oh, God. Nello. Alright, oh god, I see you as well. I've got no AP, why am I not drinking Nuka-Cola? Oh god, yeah, you guys, yes please, you guys continue to talk amongst yourself whilst I try not to die. Oh god, there you go. Are we good now? We good now, game, please? I am so good at this game. Oh my god. Oh, I am so good at this game. Right, I need to stay away from him. Right. I'm really good at this game. I don't know if you guys know this, but I'm really good at this game. Oh, cool, Melian DH Overwatch stream. There's already been a Melian DH Overwatch stream, and it was glorious. So yes, let's get more of that, please. I mean, the problem was we couldn't see Melly's point of view, because I don't know if she can stream it. Can you stream Overwatch? I don't even know. Oh god, yeah. Yeah, we did a drunk Overwatch stream on New Year's Day, guys. Yeah, I missed that one. That was one I missed, unfortunately. Yeah, you streamed it then as well, didn't you? Of course. Of course! Right. Let's see what we got here. I need to get rid of these rads as well. Right away. Stim pack. Right, let's go. Let us go. Yeah, don't call Mel at 2 a.m. either. She needs her sleep. She's a heavier sleeper than I am. I'm gonna soon. What? I just completely lost chat, guys, so I'm glad you guys are having fun. I was listening to chat for the longest time, but you guys just started spamming and all of your nice messages, and now I don't know where I'm at. I did see that host, though, so thank you, Scooper. Appreciate the host, good sir. Appreciate the host. Why am I in caution? Caution. What sees me? Nothing? Okay, we're good. I shouldn't really travel by daylight. I don't know why I do it. Oh, well, wait, what? What is a Super Mutant Primus? What is a Super Mutant Primus? I've never seen a Super Mutant Primus before. Rotten Feral Ghoul, I probably shouldn't go into a building. Explosions! Okay. Alright, your boy in trouble right now. Read me minor, thanks for the host, man. I was gonna get Overwatch for my hubby for Christmas, but Amazon didn't have it. Ugh, that sucks. Ugh. How could Amazon not have Overwatch? It's like the most hyped game in the world right now. I mean, you should try to stream it though, Melimora. Like, I know it's like an internet game. I know it like uses internet and multiplayer and all that, and I don't know if that will have a strain on your stream quality, but you should at least give it a try. And if you can do that, then the double stream is for real, but if not, then Double Hug's got you, I'm sure. Double Hug can always host you, I'm sure. They also didn't have Pokemon Sun for Katie. Ah, Amazon sucks. Seriously. Like, the copy of Mass Effect that I was trying to buy was super expensive. And then, I think it was like last night or the night before, it actually sold out, which is why Melimora forking over the other half of the money, which I told her not to, by the way. Amazon sucks, man. Holy crap. And they don't accept PayPal, which also sucks. Melimora is so pro. I believe she's pro at Overwatch. I mean, she talks about her pro sniping skills in Fallout and how she used to be a badass Call of Duty player and all that. You know, backwards cap, headset on, ready to snipe everybody. Yeah, I believe she's pretty good. I mean, I've seen no visual proof yet, but oh god. But I'm sure she is. Okay, let's play. Now you're dead. Oh well. Right. Are we good? We're good. I need a bed, like, pretty soon. Does anybody know where every bed in Far Harbor is? Anybody at all? Because, not gonna lie, kinda desperate right now. Going along these coasts, it's not a good thing. It's been dangerous going along these coasts, knowing that I have no save point. After a shot of bourbon, she's the greatest. Oh my god. DH, you're a terrible influence, man. I'm kidding. I love you. I love you, bro. I love you. As long as you always look after her in Overwatch, make sure she doesn't get ganged up on or anything. Make sure she doesn't get hooked by roadhogs and whatnot. I'll always be happy, man. I'll always be happy. I need a bed, like right now. Yeah, they do. My mom got me pants for Christmas. What? What a strange thing to buy. They were meant to say Hogwarts, but they say Hufflepuff. Oh my god. And no one wants to be a Hufflepuff, right? Isn't that how Harry Potter works? No one wants to be a Hufflepuff? I don't know. I am a terrible influence. You are, Double Hug, but it's okay. It's alright, it's what we love about you. Dude, I'm the best trash talker when trolls start up. Which is probably why I should make you a mod, just in case I get hit by trolls, but I'm not going to, because I don't do mods, guys. I don't do mods at all. Alright. Double Hug saw my face last night, by the way. Double Hug, I forgot that you saw my face last night. I apologize for the horror, which is my face, but hopefully you found some kind of enjoyment in finding out what I look like. No one wants to be Slytherin, except my son, apparently. I know nothing about Hogwarts, well, not Hogwarts, Harry Potter, so I don't know if Slytherin's cool or not. All I know is that some people don't want to be in Hufflepuff. I mean, when Yang gave me, like, some kind of, like, online quiz, I think I was a Hufflepuff, but I hear other people don't want to be in Hufflepuff. Oh no, I want to see DJ face. No! Only three people, well, technically four, only four people who watch my Twitch streams have seen my face. That's plenty, alright? I told Millie to tell you you're super adorbs and also they didn't. Audio didn't work. Yeah, I got your message, and it sucks that the audio didn't work. Ah, hello. Yeah, that's a thing. But yeah, thank you for thinking that I'm totally adorbs, man. Yeah, okay, not enjoying the stream anymore. Okay. Alright. Blame my phone. No, blame technology. You were taking a flipping video of a Skype call. You know, it's, I don't know, unless technology is capable of doing that. Oh god, yep, that's the dead one, that's fine. But yeah, don't worry about it. He saw my face, that's all that matters. I mean, he missed all of my lovely messages, but that's fine. Where? Okay, what have we got here? And Slytherin is awesome. I'll fight someone over Slytherin just because most of them are Death Eaters. Doesn't mean the entire house is evil. So many of my friends are Slytherin. Okay, fair enough. I'm pretty sure you would beat them all, man. I'm sure Yang is a ferocious fighter. I've watched Ruby. I'm sure Yang would punch anyone. Alright. First job done. I think. I'm surprised I'm still not dead. Well, I'm surprised I'm alive. That's probably a better way of putting it. Right, okay. So the next one is all the way down here. Ugh, this one's gonna be so hard to do. I can see why Melly is into you, just a little homo. It's alright, double hook, cap of pride and all that, buddy. It's fine. Don't worry about it. If I could wink right now to you, I would. Oh, man. Well, there you go. I'm totes adorbs, guys. I am totes adorbs. I need a bed. I really do. Holy crap. Let's deal with that first. All right, let's go this way. Yeah, over here, I think. I'm kind of glad you guys are just talking amongst yourselves, because I don't know if you know this, but I'm stressing out big time over here. I've not slept for ages, and so for the fact that you guys are just entertaining yourselves and not paying much attention, that's actually a benefit here. Normally, if I play The Witcher, I'd be like, everyone, this story's really cool, I need you to pay attention, but no, I'm actually happier that you're all talking to each other, because, not gonna lie, I'm a little terrified right now. I've not slept for ages, and it's messing with me. And I need a bed, like, right now. Yeah, go save DJ. J-Gaz, look, I love you and all, but that's not always a thing. So, please, just leave me alone. I'm doing my best. Right. I mean, that looks like a house that has a bed in it, right? Surely, right? I need to make it nighttime more than anything. It's got trappers at the very least. Right, let's see. Let's see what we can do with Raven's Point or whatever it was called. There's a trapper on the beach, which means there'll be trappers everywhere else. It's daytime though. That's the annoying thing. Yeah, there's gonna be trappers everywhere. And yeah, Scoop, DJ is super adorbs. Yeah, I am. God damn it. See, look, Twitch is amazing. It's done wonders for my confidence. Thank you very much. I lived 28 years of my life thinking that I wasn't super adorbs. Apparently I am, so thank you. Thank you, four people who have seen my face on Twitch. Okay. Alright. How you doing? Okay. Alright. Oh, hello! How you doing? Why aren't you dying? Oh, why aren't you dying? Oh crap, we're dead. DJ, show me your face! No.
Hufflepuff, or Slytherin, to be honest, Slytherins are loyal too, so kindness or justice. Hufflepuff buddies. All about the Hufflepuff. Yeah. I mean, again, as I said, I was deemed Hufflepuff enough to be Hufflepuff, so yeah. I'm okay with that. I don't know. Maybe just people want to be the cool ones. Maybe there's something cooler than Hufflepuff. I don't know. I don't watch Harry Potter. I don't watch Harry Potter, so I'm going to stop commenting on it because I don't know anything about it. All right, let's eat some corn before we die. A gourd, that's a good idea. Do we have anything else to eat? Hermit crab meat, fantastic. Yes, give me all of it. Give me all that hermit crab meat right now. Hermit crab meat and... I think that'll do for now. We'll need a new color quantum before we die. Hello, how you doing? You are really relentless. Right, please, no more. Oh my god, I'm in a really tight spot right now, and I don't want any of it. I see you. You know what? Let's go for it. Who else wants some? Oh god, yep, swing. Good hit, mate, good hit. Have a crit. Have a crit or two. Have a second one. This is what Critical Banker is for, guys. It is for... Ugh, it is for getting out of trouble like this. I need more AP. I need a lot more AP here. I have not been in this much trouble in this game since... I don't know, like... Pikmin's Gallery? Or maybe the final mission of the main quest storyline? Alright, you got this, DJ. You make me believe, Jagas. You make me believe. I mean, I'm doing well. I'm still alive. Famous last words. Still alive, at least. 4 mini nukes. That's terrifying. Oh, there's one down there. I think we can leave him. Unless there's a bed down there, I think we can leave him. What is my carry weight right now? 160. Okay. Well, we can take stim packs then. We can take a few stim packs. Those mini nukes would have been nice to sell, but I don't really think we need money. Check this house for a little bit. Let's check this house, see if we can find a bed upstairs. Open the door. Please have a bed up here. Oh, yes. Thank you. The game has delivered. Thank you. I was totally right about your mountain man beard too. Also that you have ripped muscles like a brawny guy. Whoa, what? What? You didn't see my muscles, did you? I'm pretty sure you did not see any muscles.
Nice.
Right. Yeah, I have very few muscles. All of my muscles are in my, I don't even know. Where are my muscles, guys? I don't even know. I could talk for England. Maybe they're all in my lungs. But I'm pretty sure I don't have any visible muscles at all. But thank you for the mountain man beard comment. It used to be a lot worse. It used to be a much bigger beard. To be perfectly honest with you guys. I used to have like a big old chunky beard. And I also used to have long hair as well. But yeah, we got rid of that. They're definitely not in the brain, Jagaz. I'll tell you that for nothing. I'm a big dum-dum. And so we got no muscles in the brain. It's just nothing. It's just flan. That's all it is. Just a big old mushy mess. Alright. We found a bed. Finally. I can calm down a little bit. Stuff has been saved. We have now done things today. Keep about turning 16 this year. Oh, so young. So young. I'd buy you a birthday present, but I'm broke now, man. Mass Effect has killed me. But I will stream for you, maybe. Who knows? Depending on when your birthday is. Hopefully it's not on one of my off days. Right, have I caught up with everyone? That means you're a cuddly DJ. Well, yeah. Oh god, that is a lot of rats. Well, I mean, obviously. Just ask any... I'm very cuddly, okay? Proud of my cuddles. I'm a cuddly guy. But only one person gets my cuddles now. And that's Metamo. Metamo! I just stepped in cat vomit. Brilliant. There you go. Lovely. Double hug. You're having the worst day. What is going on, man? I'm so sorry. You have to buy a third 3DS. You're stepping in cat vomit. I mean, really, you probably should just look where you're going, but I'm sure it was a very stealthy cat vomit, so that's okay, man. It's okay. Clean it up, and life will be fine again. Sweet, so it's easy to get a job. No, it is not easy to get a job, especially if you want to be a teacher in England, apparently. Been hunting for the best part of 4 or 5 years now. Not happening. Not happening, ladies and gentlemen. Ruby, don't cry. Ruby, I said... just don't cry, Ruby. Could be worse. My dog peed on my bed twice yesterday. Oh, no. Lovely. Well, Jake has his dog. He's not going on her bed anymore, I assume. I'm so sorry to hear that. Oh! Glowing Wolf. Very nice. Need me some legendaries. I'm kind of addicted to making shadowed legendary armor, so... Every legendary needs to go down. Although saying that, if Melimore's game has something to do with the universe, this legendary should have no legendary on it, so... Let's see what we got here. Where... Oh, there it is. Right. Okay. Fate legendary time? Maybe. We may need to go for a double blitz here. There it is. Yeah, barrel one there. And then... Wait, where did the legendary one go? Legendary? Did I kill it? Oh, I did. Oh, ooh! It's good! But it's not quite right. Being hit in melee generates a stealth field once per 60 seconds. The thing is, we don't want to get hit. So it's not quite as good as Chameleon. Plus it weighs an absolute metric butt ton. So, no. It's good, but it's not quite right. Okay. I talk about how it's your fault for having a smelly dog, but I stepped in cat vomit. So, pretty touche. Very good. Nice one, DH. Am I overweight now? Of course I'm overweight. I'm carrying a flipping heavy leather chest piece that I don't need. What was it? It was cloaking. Yes. Begun. Alright, cool. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Pets, eh? Who'd have them? Who would have them? Lovely pets. Always peeping and pooping everywhere. Ugh. Disgusting. And vomiting as well. It's not their fault, though. It's fine. We still love them, right? Right? You know, legendary wolves drop for you and not me. Yeah. Yeah. How'd you like those apples, Melly? How'd you like those apples? I've had a very stressful day today. I deserved that legendary. yeah, guy, you just stay asleep. Let me get some AP back. What am I losing AP from? Is it the lack of... Oh, it's probably the lack... Oh, let me just see before I start randomly guessing. AP refresh from lethargy... So I'm getting slow refresh, but what's killing my... It's probably hunger, right? Alright, let's get our hunger sorted then. Is it hunger that I need? Yeah, let's get our hunger sorted at the very least. Because we did have some food left. Yeah, mutt fruit, mutt chops, millet jerky. Alright, we're now properly fed at the very least. We can level up as well. That feel when you run out of toilet paper. Paper towel, sorry. Holy crap. It is all going wrong for Double Hug. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so, so sorry. Right, we'll get armor of 4, because then we can get ultralight eventually. Very nice. Alright, yeah, guy, you're dead. Yang, get out. Double sucks. Ow. Classic Yang. Yang, do not get out. Oh, that's a stunty Jiao guy, which I can't see. Now I can. Alright. Hey, big guy. Don't you run away from me. I need to eat you. I need to eat you really bad. Yeah, take that, you big old bear. I mean, I love bears. But I prefer to eat them. Alright, where's that other bear that I wanted to eat? Where are you? There you are. There you go. We'll eat him as well. Alright. Okay. We're almost there, I think. This flipping Pip-Boy is driving me nuts. Jagaz, I'm so sorry for not listening to you. Glowing Grove. I don't think that's got a bed near it. Radiant Crest Shrine might? Let me think. What would have a bed near it? I don't think Ruined Church did. The Nucleus does. Yeah, let's swing by the Nucleus. We'll swing by the Nucleus, and then we'll head down. Yeah, brilliant. There you go. What a great idea. I am on fire today with great ideas. Woo! Yeah, great ideas, guys. Well, DJ killed three of them the other day. I did, Yang. It was glorious. I jumped off a cliff, and I landed in the middle of three bears, and I killed them, and it felt so good. I'm so sorry, Yang, but it was either me or them. And I'm sure you don't want me to get killed in this game, do you? Do you really? That feel when you pick cleaning up vomit over eating a good breakfast. Ugh. Yeah, but then you can eat breakfast afterwards if you feel like it still. The breakfast is still there. And breakfast is good. Keep about, I love bears, but I like eating them more. Start DJ. Bears make good eating. Oh, you slice them up thin? Oh, delicious. Yang's probably going nuts right now. She loves bears. Holy crap. I'm so sorry, Yang. I'm so sorry. I don't eat bears. Well, I do eat bears in this game. I'm not going to lie to you. I eat bears in this game all the time. But it's okay. It's fine. It's allowed in this game. Bears are evil in this game, so it's fine. All right. Let's go restock, let's go refuel, let's go get some sleep, and all that good stuff. I want breakfast. Where's my breakfast? Someone take me for breakfast, please. Can I have some breakfast? No? I mean, I know it's like 20 to 6 at night, but still, I'll go for breakfast. What are we having? Chocolate chip pancakes? That's what I'm going for right now. That's what I'd love. No? Does this actually do anything? No, it doesn't function yet. Alright. I need a bed more than anything right now. Please, just give me a bed. Can I have a quest in here?
Is that a Pip-Boy?
I've never heard of. I don't know. We might be able to pick up some more quests. But before we do anything, just give me this darn bed. Where is it? It's upstairs, right? Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Whew. DJ, I'd take you to breakfast if you actually lived here. Aww. Where would you take me, Yang? Where would you take me? What would we have?
All the other worlds.
Yeah. Alright. We're a bit tired, but that's alright. DJ, if you come here, I'll make you breakfast, and that's something I don't normally do. Double hug, and I'd take DJ to Slappy Cakes. I don't know what Slappy Cakes is. It sounds wonderful and terrifying. Don't worry, guys. When I take DJ on US Friends Tour, we'll all get breakfast. Yes, and I'm not paying for it. Yes. I am your... You will pay for me. I'm kidding. I'm not a cheapskate, really. Well, I am, but only because I have to be. But yeah, let's just all have breakfast together, guys.
Sister Mai.
Doesn't matter what time of the day it is. Let's just have breakfast. And I love how the DJ tour is still on. I thought everyone had forgotten about that, but apparently no, it's still on. And Melimore is making it happen, apparently. So good for her. There you go. I'll be seeing all of you soon, it seems. Alright, give me all your purified water. Thank you. Bada bing. I need your food as well. I'm running out. What food do you have? Radroach meat, that's pretty good. Mole rat, iguana. Iguana? I'm going to take a microbial from you as well. Gulp a slurry. Become invisible for 10 seconds. Interesting. Oh, bye, Yang. Have a good day. Thanks for dropping by. Yeah. It's a place where they give you batter and you make pancakes. I mean, can't we do that at home? Maybe? I don't know. Great. And I don't even know. I just want pancakes, guys. Can I just get some pancakes? Can we just do that? Is there a doctor here? I think there is, right? Carrot. Yeah. How could we forget about the DJ tour, I imagine? I mean, quite easily, really. I'm not that exciting, believe it or not. But, you know, you guys, you want what you want. And apparently you all want some DJ, which is fine. Which is absolutely fine by me. What do I need for ultralight? Cork, fiberglass, and rubber. I have none of those things. How much lighter does it make? The armor. By half. Wow, fantastic. Alright, we'll do that in the future. We shall do that in the future. Right, I need my Archimist. Not Alchemist. That's Brother Cain. Archimist. Where art thou, Archimist? Zealot Feel, and that's not the Archimist. I need an Archimist, where art thou? Are you hither? You're hither, right? Yeah, you
Excuse
are.
Excuse me.
Alright, cool.
Archimist.
Cure me of my parasites. I just want to give my brother a double hug. Love you, broski. Oh, I love you too, double hug. I mean, I can hug my tablet. Does that give you any comfort? There you go. I'm hugging my tablet with my arm right now. There you go. I love you, man. I love you. Me and double hug. Best bromance. Best bromance, guys. Best bromance. All right. Cure my rats. And then cure my parasites.
Let us begin your scouring, then.
Alright, creepy lady. Alright. Sorry about cats today, I'm in a weird mood. Double hug, if anyone was gonna get away with typing in caps all stream, it'd probably be you, so don't worry about it.
All over.
Just don't drunkenly spam my chat like you did with Melimore, or else that would get a little weird. Yeah, don't do that. You can use the odd caps, but no drunk spam, please. DJ, you're the best. Lies, you're the best. You're the best, man.
What more?
The second best, because you're the... Well, no, sorry, Melimore's the best, because I love her. But you're definitely second best, and I'm third. No, I'm not third best, because Jaygaz is incredible. I'm about maybe 27th best, and you guys are just all above me. So, yeah, I just love all you guys. You're all the best to me.
Very well.
I may as well take your purified water as well, Archimist.
Archimist.
Wait, I drunk spammed Melly? Melly, I'll let you answer that one.
If it cannot wait until
Do you not remember? You came into her chat and you were like, spam keyboard. Must press all the keys and make no sense. But yeah, you did. You also gave yourself 200 melee points for the sole purpose of gambling. I don't know if you remember that, but yeah, that was also a thing. So yeah, enjoy that, mate. Enjoy that. Enjoy that little fact. Jaygaz remembers. Good. See, I'm not crazy. Not crazy at all. You know, I'm going to take one more sleep here. I really am. I'm going to take one more sleep. I'll sleep next to this guy. Why not? I'll be the big spoon this time, mate. In fact, no, I should sleep till nighttime, shouldn't I? Yeah, let's sleep till nighttime. Let's sleep with this guy until night. Oh, wait, no? No? You had enough of me? You don't like me cuddles, man? I am a world-class cuddler. Ask anybody.
No!
Alright, now that that's sorted with, let's sleep till nighttime. Oh, that's what we're talking about. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's, sorry, making me a mod was a bad decision. Yeah, I think your words were, can I boot everyone out so I can give myself points for gambling? I think, or something like that. I think you used the word purge instead. But, yeah, you wanted to get rid of everyone so you could give points to yourself, and then you just went and did it anyway. God. See, that's the best thing about being friends with someone who drinks alcohol. You can tell them the story afterwards, and they're like, oh, really? I don't remember any of that. And it's quite the hoot, I'll tell you that for nothing. Ah, you saw nothing? I was never here. Alright, keep him up. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, big guy. Do I have any other quests here? I should do, shouldn't I? Do I have anything? Zealot Ware. Yes, I've got Zealot Ware. Let's find out where Zealot Ware is. Is that you down here? We may as well pick them all up before we leave. Oh, I know this one.
Excuse me.
Yeah? I mean, glory to it. Wait, you're the new convert.
I have a vague recollection. All right, well, there you go. There you go, man. It's good that you're remembering. yes, you are the guy that wants me to pretend to be the glowing lady of the mist. Sorry if I caused anger. There was no anger. There was no anger, man. Don't worry about it. It was funny. It was funny, Doublehook. It was funny. I mean, it was strange because sometimes your sentences would be perfect. The rest of the time, there would just be a collection of letters which did not really want to go together at all. So, yeah, it was funny. It was good. It was good, man. Keep it up. Have a good day, man. Thanks for dropping by. My good friend, thank you for dropping by today.
Me and Devin, we weren't born with Adam's blessing like everyone else around here. Rads, they hurt us.
Then why are you here?
Fasting and refusing meds till he dies is going to get Adam to...
Oh, God. These people on Far Harbor are idiots.
I tried talking to him. He won't listen to me anymore, and everyone else in this place thinks what he's doing is a brilliant idea.
Right.
I know we don't know each other, but if you could convince him to quit, I'd owe you. Could give you some anti-rad meds I've cooked up. Recipe, too. Damn handy.
Sounds fantastic.
Like
all right.
What do you say? Talk to him for me?
Why not, mate? I'll
tell
you.
Sure. I'll talk to him.
Oh, thank you. Please, just do it quick, all right? He's starting to look bad.
Bad. Real bad. Should we do this quickly? Let's do this quickly, shall we? Yeah, let's do this quickly. I think we can do it quickly. Let's take a look. It's just this guy over here. He thinks that, you know, Atom is great and stuff.
From this spot, I
can't quite remember. Can we do it quickly?
Is that you? Oh, holy!
Don't I have to get ratted up to high heaven, and then
brother,
I'll glow or something? Oh my God! No. Oh. You're all right,
you
Dopey.
Something?
I could just put you out your misery.
Zealot Ware asked me to speak to you. He's worried you're killing yourself.
I mean, I could kill you for you, mate, if you want. I could just kill you right now.
Now is he? You can tell him I appreciate the concern, but I must stay.
All right.
He came to me, and I must do as he commands.
He didn't. Oh my God.
And what exactly?
What did he command? Yeah.
I need only wait for my saving grace. Jet has been my crutch for many years. One day,
I think I'd rather have Jet than flipping rats killing my buddy.
When a figure strode from the sky before me, a verdant stag, wreathed in holy glow, it commanded me to return to the nucleus,
right,
to leave behind my iniquities, and give myself fully to Adam. For my dedication,
if you have high charisma, it would
Adam
be a fast quest. Well, of these things, I have none. There is no charisma in this man. Although, we can get 6. Let's try it, shall we? Let's back out. Stay there, big guy. Let's back out. Let's get the old charisma clothes on. So, the old sequin dress. Oh, old Lucky. Old Lucky never fails. We've got Oswald's top hat for a little bit more charisma. Do we have any alcohol? Let's go and buy some, shall we? Stay right there, good friend. Gonna get plastered. All right. Oh, is there any around here? No. No, okay. Let's go buy some alcohol. I'm sure someone has alcohol, right? There's plenty of bottles around. Sister Mai, do you have any alcohol on you?
But don't leave the baby.
Yeah, whatever.
Sure.
Don't care. Need to get drunk. That dude looks messed up. Well, I mean, he has no immunity to the rads or anything like that, so he's bound to be a little messed up, unfortunately. Do you have anything to raise my charisma? You don't, I don't think. Oh, wait. Ah, you do. Beer. Fantastic. Fantastic. Thank you. No, do not cancel that trade. And just in case, actually, let's check the Archimist, because isn't there a drug that raises charisma? Some variation of Mentats? So we can check at the very least.
Tell me your ailments.
Yeah, I need to be more charismatic. I plan on getting drunk and taking drugs. Alright, what do we have here? Some kind of Mentats, right? Anything that raises charisma. I should probably just check the charisma thing here. Charisma. No, you don't. You're useless. Go away. No, you're not useless at all. You're wonderful. You heal me from my parasites every single time. Alright. Alright, I'm going completely the wrong way, but that's okay. Alright. If this doesn't work, we'll just do the quest. But I want to give myself the best chance here. So, dress is on, I think. Please. Right? Yeah, dress is on. Brilliant. Looking lovely. Do I have a better hat? Great Mentats. That's the one. That's the fella. Do I have better charisma from anything else? Do I have two charisma, maybe? Militia hat for one. No. Oh, secret dress for two. No, I don't. All right. I'll be back in a little bit, DJ. Don't worry about it, man. Have a wonderful day. And I'll see you later, hopefully. Right. Let's drink some beer. Beer gives me a charisma of 7. What about that? Does any cunts now have some charisma? Let's find out. Hey, big guy.
Is that... you.
Yeah.
Back again.
Yep.
Was there something else you needed?
Yes. I need you to, I'm going
to
skip this conversation before my beer wears out, but I need you to love me, man. I need you to love me.
Jet has been
here we go.
For many a verdant it commanded me
yeah,
to
yeah,
my
yeah,
dedication.
You're nuts. Tell me more. Ooh, come on.
I have good news.
Come on, do it.
And I have come
Eddie
to
in the dress.
Free you from your shackles. Hi-ya! There. Now, let's just keep this between us, okay?
Charisma! And idiot savant.
Aren't they?
The old Jay-Gaz combo. Oh yes, she once
brilliant.
Told me that high charisma and idiot
messenger.
Savant is a godsend. So there you go.
Oh, Adam above, thank you.
There you go, we did it. We did it. All it takes, ladies and gentlemen, to get people to like you is to wear a dress. Men around the world, get your dresses on and feel good about yourselves, because, yeah, once you look fabulous, the whole world will love you. Oh my god, look at me. Look at those legs. What am I wearing on my feet? They look like sandals or something. Are they high heels? No, they can't be, surely. I don't even know. Alright, let's look a little more respectable. I love how I keep a dress around with me. Oh my god, I love it. Alright, and let's put that on. What else do we need? Road levers. And I think that's it, isn't it? Sup, Tice. Welcome to the stream, big guy. How you doing today? How are you doing today, good friend? Do we have everything? Yeah, we do. Alright, cool. We've done it, where?
Adam above, you did it. Here, anytime I brew a new batch, you can have some. And if there's anything else I can do for you, you let me know.
No, I'm good, mate. I'm good. Nothing at the moment.
All right, then. Take care of yourself.
Yeah, you too, big guy. You too. All right, good. Not to quest out. That's one less thing we have to do. So that's beautiful. We're going to sleep once again, and then we're going to continue on with the main quest storyline. What time is it? 6 o'clock. Right. Okay, cool. Not so great, actually. Oh, Tice, why not, man? What's up? What's up, man? If you are willing to... I mean, you're obviously doing better than this guy who I killed. But if you're willing to tell us your issues, man, then we might be able to help you out, maybe. I don't know. We could at least give you love and comfort, anyway. So, yeah. What's troubling you, man? What's troubling you? Oh! Fine. Fine, Sister Mai. I'll help you. What do you want? What's up, big girl? What's up?
Looking to gear up? Even Adam's Chosen needs stims and ammo.
No, apparently you need my help.
I was wondering if there was anything you needed help
with. My friend got diagnosed with leukemia. Ah, no. Are you serious? Oh, that's the last thing anyone needs. I'm so sorry, man. I'm sorry for your friend as well. I need a pump regulator. Leukemia. That's a hard one to deal with. I'm really sorry to hear that, man. You can have some hugs for that one.
The place is swarming with mutants. But if you're up for it, I can make it worth your while.
Well, there you go. You interested? I'm sorry to hear that. I can only hope that you'll be able to comfort your friend through the leukemia, because that's going to be a hard time for them. It's going to be a hard time for everybody concerned. So yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, man. And all my thoughts and love are with you and your friend.
All right. I'll track down the pump regulator for you.
You will? Fantastic. I
need to still continue the stream, though.
Just watch yourself out there.
Anyway. Show you something? Why does the world need to be so cruel?
Not today.
Alright. We'll continue. Sister Mai, I will do that for you eventually. I don't know where these regulators are, but if they're on the way, we'll get them. Where are they exactly? We may as well just find out now. They're at the Pop Factory. Brilliant. Alright, we're going there. We can kill two birds with one stone. Fantastic. We're doing good. We're actually making progress. I didn't think I would, but yeah, we're actually making a small amount of progress today. Yeah. Thais, hopefully I can try and cheer you up with my stream. If not, don't worry about it. If you just want to lurk as well, then feel free to, man. You do as much or as little as you want. And I promise not to kill any Brotherhood of Steel guys today either. Just for you, man. Just for you. Alright, let's get this marker off our map. No, that's the wrong button. Let's do that. No, let's not do that. Let's do that. There you go. Alright. That way. Ugh. That's kind of why I'm here. Alright. Okay, well, I will do my best for you, Thais. I really will. Well, here we go. If for some reason I do see a Brotherhood of Steel guy, I will not kill him. That's the first thing. Okay, so ad victorium, fist bump in the air. I'm all about those tin can warriors for one day, man. Secondly, I promise that I will get myself into many scrapes, including being attacked by three Yao guys all at once. I mean, you've already missed me being attacked by a Mylurk King and a Mylurk Hunter all at once. So, we've had some fun today. But I promise to scream and shout as much as I possibly can, so you can be entertained by, you know, me being killed over and over again, because you hate the Institute. Yeah, those are all words. Those are words, guys. Words. But yeah, I'll do my best for you, man. I will do my best for any of you, if any of you were sad. Wow, DJ saying Ad Victorium, that's the first. Thanks, sir. You're welcome, man. Ad Victorium! Yeah! Brotherhood! Woo! Let's blow some stuff up! Yeah! Let's throw grenades, even though we don't need to throw any grenades. I'm not gonna throw a grenade. I'm not gonna be wasteful. That Vim Factory was a pain. Yeah. Yeah. But we've saved. We've saved and we're stocked up. So we should be... I say we should be okay. There's no reason for me to think that I will be okay. But maybe we'll be okay. Who knows? We're going there for two reasons. We've got the main quest storyline. Ah, hello. And we've also got ourselves the regulator quest, so let's make sure we hit both of those before we leave. There should be a lot of Vim in here, though. And Vim is good. We don't mind Vim. I think Melly picked up a lot of Vim from this place, so as long as we can stay alive, we should be fine. Apparently, also, I think it was here, and again, I was telling Melly about this, but apparently there is a secret Behemoth here. I don't know if, Jagaz, you know where that is, or whether it's or not, but I think I read somewhere that there is a secret behemoth, or something called Grun here. I prefer Nuka-Cola. I mean, I do too, but I'll take what I can get, you know. sometimes you just gotta take what you can get. And I mean, I've got plenty of Nuka-Cola for now. But if I can get some Vim as well, I'd be happy with that. Alright. Yeah, I've seen it. You've seen it? Alright, cool. Oh, where it is. Oh yeah, you saw nothing, big guys. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. Yeah, yeah, now you did. Now you did. Oh, this is the beauty of Blitz, guys. Bang, Blitz. Bang, Blitz. Bang, Blitz. Ah, oh, Blitz, so good. Bang, and the danger is gone. He won't even say that for me to feel special, Sneeze. Yeah, but I don't know. I get provoked by Melimore a little bit. She cheekily puts up, like Brotherhood of Steel flags in her settlements, and she's like, "That's for DJ," and I'm like, "Oh, yep." Cuts me every time. Cuts me deep. I think it's behind a locked door. All right. Okay. Cool. I mean, Melimore, I will say ad victorium to you all day long. I'll do it next Skype date. It will be a thing that I say. Don't you worry about it. You can hold me to that. I will say ad victorium to you. I'll even do a little fist bump in the air. Ad victorium. Because I know you guys like your fist bumps. All right. Mutant Hound. That's a terrible idea. Let's do it. There's another one. Oh, this is a terrible idea. What am I doing with my life? We'll get that one. Yeah, get me out of here. There you go. Oh, God. I'm telling you, this is the only way to play survival mode, guys. Blitz is wonderful. Right. I saw you uploaded to your YouTube. Whose YouTube are you referring to? I think it's behind a locked door or something. Right, okay. Do you know if it's outside or inside? Oh, it might be outside, right? Or is it inside? Do you know if it's outside or inside? That might be a dumb question. So, yeah, just feel free to answer it if you're able. I know I uploaded to my YouTube, if you're referring to mine. But I don't know if you're... I assume you're... Yeah, you'd be okay. I'm going to start uploading the race to YouTube now. Over December, I couldn't really do it because I had to stream like every night and it was pretty tough. But I will start doing it now. I've also got some episodes of The Witcher that need to go up. So, again, if any of you... Oh, am I here? Oh, I'm here already. Okay, brilliant. If any of you are... like watching any of my playthroughs on YouTube for whatever reason, then... Oh wait, have I not found it? Oh, maybe I've not found it. Then that will resume properly soon. So yeah, episode 1 of The Race is uploaded now. And so you can relive the glory days of any cuts when he killed himself a flipping Deathclaw at level 4 with a unmodified machete. And everyone was like, "Whoa, DJ's gonna win!" Even though I only won by like 6 hours. Did I see a suicidal light there? For whatever reason. I mean, I don't know. Maybe some people like to hear my voice. Maybe some people just want to see me fail again. I don't know. Whatever your reasons are, you can go watch it as much as you want. I feel like I saw a suicidal light there. Maybe I didn't. We can't kill suiciders. That's the thing. We have to use explosives against suiciders, so... they're a pretty big deal if we have to deal with them. It looks like there's only one on the ground floor, though. Looks like it's that fella. Give me that blitz. Kind of upset with you right now, Bethesda. I feel like I deserve this. I've been able to cross gaps before with Blitz. That's probably one of the best reasons to have Blitz. No green stuff here. There you go. That's the reason. That's what we needed. Right there. Head right off. Fantastic. Fantastic. Ugh. Right.
Yeah, I'll take your frag grenades as well. And your deathclaw meat, because I'm hungry. Alright, what else have we got? I'm so hyped for Resident 7. Really? Is it good? I've never been a fan of the Resident Evil games. And apparently 6 was garbage. So, yeah. Are you actually hyped for it? Is it any good? What have you seen so far? Yeah, all I remember is everyone complaining that Resident Evil 6 is like the worst thing since Hitler. But then again, I don't know. People in the video game industry do tend to overreact, especially the people that don't make video games. They're like, oh, this sucks! So, like, all the time. So, I don't know. It's just from what I heard. Super Mutant there. I don't really like that angle, though. Let's try and go up top, I guess. There's nothing here, I don't think. I should be able to VAT it if I VAT something through the steps, so... Nothing here. All right. Welcome back, by the way, Double Hook. Welcome back, good sir. Ah, hello. Oh yeah, kill from the door. Brilliant. Oh, I love it when it does that. Like, seriously, when Blitz doesn't work properly, it's basically like having a gun you don't need to aim. Like, a one-hit KO gun you don't actually have to aim. It's cheating, basically. It's cheating, and I love it. Cheat to win, guys. Blitz all day. Alright, what do we have out here? Nothing. Brilliant. Okay, I love it when I have nothing to worry about. Although I do have a utility Protectatron potentially to worry about? Should we try and activate it? Oh, hello. Yep, okay. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Caution. We good? What saw me? That kind of caution usually indicates turret, but... Oh wait, nope, there you are. Hello. Alright, big guy. Okay. Any more? Stingwing meat. Is that good? Is that good meat? Okay. Alright, kind of terrified right now. Can we actually do anything with you? Maybe if we can get him going. Can we get him going a little bit? Protectatron control. You know what, you'll probably ruin my day. You will probably ruin my stealth, so I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. And if you didn't know you could kill those from inside these little chambers, well, now you do. Yeah, right, let's keep going. We don't need buddies. Oh, wait, is that the power armor? I think it is. Alright. Power armor is up here. This is glorious. We can't use it. I mean, it's actually... Apparently it's really bad power armor. Yeah, it's only like 251, but look at it. Doesn't it look amazing? Holy moly. Oh, I love you. I wish I could take you with me. Ah, right. I don't like this set. You don't? I mean, I love the look of it. The T-51, I know is power armor you can get, but I love the look of it. I think it looks amazing. I mean, I'm sure there's better paint jobs, but I've not seen any of the other paint jobs, so... Yeah, I'm carrying too much. Yeah, God, and I can't see my Pip-Boy. Let's see what we can drop. Probably just drop a paintbrush or something. Yeah, we'll drop a blue paint. Oh, those are heavy. Why am I picking those up? Oil seems to be quite a hard thing to find, so that's why I pick it up on occasion. Alright. I don't think there's much reason for us to be around here. I just kind of wanted to clear the place out. Yeah, the island is back through there. Grun is on the bottom floor. There's a terminal to open these giant red doors. Right. Is it on the bottom floor of this room? Because if that's the case, we can go fight him. We can go fight Grun, knowing full well that we have not saved for a very, very long time. Do you hear that? I heard that. Giant red doors. I don't see any giant red doors. But I do hear a little bit of aggro, so there's still guys down here. Ah, there's more stairs. Okay, what do we have down here? I love the X01 Quantum. I mean, everyone does, right? It's just like the set that you probably should be going for if you want power armor. But I don't want to go anywhere near that. I'm just a sucker for some pretty cool red power armor, it seems. I don't want to go down there either. There's probably Maya lurks. I want Grun. I want to kill him. Bay him off today. I keep hearing like a loud kind of thumping metally noise. I'm wondering if that's him trying to get out. If it is, then that's a nice touch. Wait, those are red doors, right? Do you mean those? Do you reckon it could be those, Melimore? Do you reckon it could be these? I mean, there's crap in the way, so I'm probably... Oh, it could be those. Yeah, those look a little better. Those look a little more like it. What do you reckon? Oh, wait, no, that's got crap in front of it as well. I don't even know if I'm in the right place here. What do we have in here? Anything good to eat? Oh, yeah, we do. Nice. There you go. Right, we'll take that. I'd like to face Grun. Am I in the right place? Does anybody know at all? I mean, well, there's a terminal next to it. Right, so there's a terminal next to the big red doors. And giant red doors. Right. Oh, there's no terminal here. No, no terminal here, just a cabinet. I'm pretty sure there was no terminal here either. Alright, so we're not in the right place. That's absolutely fine. We've deduced that, at the very least. We do need to find the thing we're looking for. And it is on this level somewhere. Bread box. No. So, let's take a look around, shall we? Because we do have quests to do, at the very least. Is it over here that I'm supposed to be looking? No, this just takes me back to the main room. Maybe it's up there. Maybe I need to go up there or something to get to the quest marker. I'm completely lost here. I am absolutely lost here. Holy crap. Pip-Boy, please. Thank you. It's probably because I've got two quests marked down. Alright, 27 that way. I think you need to go to the very bottom for ground. Right. Yeah. We need to get a little lower, I think. I mean, can we get lower from... I mean, we can get lower from this? Oh, wait, okay. So maybe we do need to come down here. $10 says there's Maya lurks everywhere. I should stop saying that. Every time I've said it, I've pretty much lost. What is that? Teddy bear. Okay. Okay, mole rats I can handle. Have I explored down here before? Oh, wait, isn't there a bed down here? I think I remember this from yours, Melimore. Oh, wait, is it those? Those look special. I also remember more... Yeah, there it is. Yeah, there's the terminal. Oh, man, okay. Grun inbound, boys. We got ourselves a big one. But let's just clear the area first, because I thought there was more. I thought there were more right here. Like, more mole rats, that is. Oh, God. Apparently there's a super mutant. That's cool. This is really dumb. This is so dumb. Who wants to see this then? Oh, God.
Let me take a drink of water first. Alright. It's advanced. I can hear him walking. You might be able to see the screen just rumbling slightly. Alright.
Security's too good.
Oh no! I don't have advanced hacker! Oh no! Because I'm an idiot, aren't I? Oh no! Oh, I don't have advanced hacker. Of course I don't. Why would I? I've got one intelligence. That's really annoying. I built that up so much. You in there, big guy? You in there?
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
You in there, big guy? Ah! Can I use a companion to hack an advanced terminal? Is that a thing? Please let me know if that's a thing. I'm not getting advanced hacker for a long, long time, so... Yeah, well, if ever. I mean, I've got that idiot savant going on, don't I? So, yeah, I'm probably not going to be getting advanced hacker at all. Can't you find a password? Is there a password to it? Can you see me? Yeah, you can. Alright. If there's a password to it, I'll gladly accept a password. But, I'm gonna avoid that fight. Yeah, let's avoid that fight for now. Unless we can just sneak on through. I mean, if anyone knows of a password, I'll take it. Oh, hello! Hello! That's a very nice sledgehammer you have there. Oh, you have friends! Ah, I love friends. Friends are great. Ooh, right. Do we have any medics? Do we have any medics? Just in case. Are we out of medics? We are. That's fine. Jet fuel? Nah. Do we have any jet? Do we have any jet? There's a password. I'm looking for it. Melimon, that's why I love you. Okay. How you doing? Oh, bonk right in the head. You're dead. Please die. You're dead. Big leagues. Yeah, alright. Are we good? We're not good. Bring me for sprint as well. Get all that lovely, lovely AP back. Alright. Any more for any more? I mean, oh god. I mean, you're still up there. Being all frisky. Yeah, if you can find me a password, I will search day and night for it. Okay. One, two. No, do it the other way around. One, two. One, two, three. And just in case, we'll just do it. Full crit him. There you go. And then we get back to the dog that will give me cover. Full crit him as well. There's another one! That is why Critical Banker is so strong. Critical Banker is a wonderful, wonderful perk. Holy moly. If you ever want to do a melee build or a gunslinger or anything, then Critical Banker is always, always worth it. Whew. I mean, you get it late and it's luck, but still. Well, not luck. It's in the luck tree, but it's not a luck-based skill. Thankfully. Not like Grim Reaper's Sprint or Idiot Savant. But just to have that extra kind of firepower when you're in a desperate situation, it's so, so good. And the fact that you can get four of them. You can bank up to four critical hits as well. Oh my god, it's disgusting. And you get like small bonuses as well. Every time you get some kind of... Well, every time you go through the perks, there's like an added extra. Like killing someone with a critical hit gets you another critical hit or something. It's so good. No one there, buddy. No one there, man. It's all good. Just looking for a password. Well, Melly is. I'm not. That's what I need. It's up there. Brilliant.
Nothing.
Nothing. Stick to the shadows. Stick to the shadows. Never let them out of your sights. Be the ninja. Hello. I feel I should be able to blitz you. But you know what? Unfortunately, I can't. As much as I'd like to think that I could, I can't. I hate how Blitz hates elevation, but that's okay. I guess if it did like elevation, it would be pretty OP. I mean, it's already OP. Oh, there's a warlord up there. Oh god.
My brother!
You killed my brother! Holy crap. That's the secret med base, isn't it? I am doing a gunslinger build now, critical banker, better critical, spoiler clover, grim reaper, and Kellogg's pistol. Yeah, exactly. That's the kind of stuff that you do need. What special stats are you going for? Do you have, what do you do? Do you go for perception for aim or anything like that? Well, for VAT aim at the very least. Or do you go agility? Do you go with Gun Fu? Maybe you go with Gun Fu. Gun Fu is quite useful for that kind of build. What do you aim for, man? What do you aim for? Tell me more about this character, because it sounds amazing. Right, we gotta get up there without that warlord seeing us. There's no easy way to get into that warlord, I don't think. I mean, we can get that way. Right. Alright. If we can get anywhere near him, we should be fine. Yeah, there we go. He's dead. Agility. Yeah, exactly. So, Gun Fu, I guess, would be on your list. Gun Fu is one people miss out on, really. It's not too bad. I quite like it. It's the 10 agility skill. And you do 25% more damage to your second VAT's target and beyond. So, if you're smashing up a group of enemies, first one, normal damage. Everything else, though, mega damage. So, it's really, really useful, in my opinion. But to put 10 agility, to put 10 into agility, you kind of lose out on other perks that you may want. Unless you're willing to actually invest that much in agility, then it should be fine. I'm more of a running gun, so I go for agility and use the perk for its name, where you get resistance when running and Gun Fu. Running Man, right, yeah. No, Running Man's good as well.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I think I'd go with Running Man on that one as well. Eh, not finding it. Oh, are you serious? Oh, it's alright. Thank you for looking for me. I appreciate that. I appreciate that very, very much, Lee. I mean, are you sure that there is a password to it? Because, like, maybe I have to do the advanced lock. Like, if you're sure there's a password, then I will look for it. But, like, if you're not sure, then obviously I won't. Is there a magazine or anything around here? Probably. But I don't care enough. Alright, let's head down here. I mean, if I could come back with Nick later, I will do. And I'll fight him then. But going back to the wasteland to get Nick, then coming back here, oh my god, that'll take a while. But I'll do it, because I like killing big things. Especially behemoths. Alright. Let's go. Let's go. Please don't be advanced. No, this is fantastic. Does ammo have weight and survival? It does, yes. It's not massive, though. I don't think it's as crippling as people initially think. I mean, if you're carrying a lot of minigun rounds, then maybe you'd have some trouble. That's not a bracket. But, yeah, for the most part, I don't think it's actually that crippling to carry a lot of ammo around. In survival mode. Think you'll need Nick. Alright, cool. Right, we'll bring Nick then, next time. Right. Okay, let's do some hacking. Everyone loves hacking, right? Isn't hacking great? Isn't hacking the greatest thing ever? Let's see. I actually can't find too many brackets here. Yeah, there's one there, I think. Yeah. Tries reset at all? No, just dead removed? It was this grin anyway. He is a named behemoth or behemoth, depending on your pronunciation. And you find him here at the Vim factory. He's quite a big deal. Right, it's not like Brunt. So maybe it's like Holmes. It's like Holmes. So maybe it is an ES word. So maybe it's like leaves. No, it's just leave, isn't it? Maybe it's like scares. No, cares, sorry. Even better. No, it's not. Alright, now we gotta flipping do the old hackaroo dance again. I think I just find it a bit tedious. I am a very patient man, but when I'm streaming, I'm not quite as patient, unfortunately. Unless I know I've got a lot of time to spend. Like with Pikmin's Blade. I mean, I did Pikmin's Blade all day, didn't I? But, yeah. I don't have the patience for this kind of thing, especially when I know I want to deal with it. Like right now. Swan's brother. Yeah, basically. Basically. I mean, I killed Swan's brother. I've killed Swan. I've killed his brother on Fort Hagen. Or Fort Strong, sorry. We killed behemoths for a living, man. Look, my daughter just had a big meltdown. Now my head is even worse. I'm sorry. If you need to go, then feel free to. I'm going to be ending the stream in about 10 minutes anyway. So it's not like you're going to be missing much. So if you need to go lie down or whatever, it's completely up to you. But I'm really sorry to hear that. Because... it must be a pain. I mean, I saw her in your video, man. She does get pretty loud, doesn't she? Which must suck. Especially for someone like you who gets a lot of migraines. So yeah, sorry to hear that. I'm really bad at this, guys. You know what, let's just brute force it. Let's just brute force it. This is so dumb! Oh, God. Patience. Oh, wait, it's kind of like timer. Okay, we can work with that. Maybe an M-E-R word? What is, like, timer? T-I-M word? Do I just not know how to hack? I'm pretty sure I just don't know how to hack. Tell me, it's likeness free on timer. If you can see a word which could probably fit the bill, let me know. You might have to. JGaz, do not worry about it. Again, as I said, ending the stream in like 10 minutes, so you've been here for most of it. Crime? Are we going with crime? Yeah. Yeah, I like that, actually. That could be it. Let me finish all these first, and we'll try crime. Where is crime? I don't even know where it is. It is... there. Right, okay. Tice, if you're right, which you probably will be, because I have faith in you, then I'll love you forever. I mean, I already love you forever, but I'll love you forever even more. Alright, any more brackets? Any more brackets? There's one here. Oh, wait, no. Is that not one? Does that not count as one? Cause it's, probably because it's separated by a word. That sucks. Oh, no, it isn't? Oh. Well, luckily, I didn't press it, then. Alright. So, timer got his likeness free. It can't be mids. It can't be weird. It can't be lists. It can't be snook or about. It can't be shops. Or brick. Or spy? No. I don't know. Fiber. Are you on with fiber? Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, of course. IER. Brilliant. Man. Yeah, well done. I didn't see that. I didn't see that at all. I was just looking for the last three letters. You are amazing. Cheers, Tice. Yeah, there you go. It was right in front of me all along. I'm in. Yeah, I am. Alright, elevator. 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 Now, elevator, please do not trap me in here like you did in that hotel. That was a fun little quest, wasn't it? Okay, are we good? Alright, so we just need to get Avery's skull, I think this is? Yeah, Avery Skull and a holotape, which is called Avery's Locket, Avery's Skull, and Game. There you go. What's done is done. Now, let's have a quick listen to this.
Is it going to be painful?
Yes. It's going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
Sounds painful.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know.
If you need assistance, please approach the control.
It's about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synthetics on here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands.
Certainly is, Dima. Certainly is. We'll confront you later, big guy. And that just telling the story of how Avery... Well, I mean, this is Avery right here. Rip. Oh well, Dima's got some deep dark secrets, man. Maybe this is why you've probably heard people kill the Sims. Alright, we can try and bust into this.
Approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the
company, I don't know if there's a bed in there.
A while.
Let's charisma this sucker. We don't have any more beer. We don't have any more beer, but we can put on the old dress. Let's put on the old dress. And we can try and do this with 6 charisma. Alright. I'm back.
I don't think any approved user is going to show up. You can either let me in...
Fingers crossed!
...or you can keep waiting for eternity. Your choice.
What do you think of me now, guys? You all been saying I've got no charisma. Well, guess what? This guy's wearing a dress.
So I'm going to go into reserves. Best of luck to you.
Thank you. And you. Thank you for that. Appreciate it. I'm glad you liked my dress. Okay, put on the old armor once again. We gotta get rid of Maxon's battle coat. I mean, I love it, but it weighs so much. It really doesn't weigh an absolute ton. Alright, and I think we've got some decent stuff in here. Antibiotics, which is nice. I think there's a legendary gun in here, isn't there? I'm not going to pick it up because I can't due to carry weight, but... Oh, I'm now actually carrying too much, which proves my point. Can I eat something? I can eat stuff, can't I? We'll eat our heaviest food, which is probably something like... we'll eat a Salisbury steak, and we'll eat a stingwing meat. Alright, we should be good. What's that weapon? It's a shotgun, right? Is it in here? No. Oh, it's over here, maybe? I'm pretty sure there's a shotgun in here somewhere. It was orange, but not too bad. Yeah. Orange is still pretty bad for old Eddie Cut, so it's a change. Is it a shotgun or is it an assault rifle? I can't remember. There's a legendary gun in here somewhere, and I can't for the life of me... Oh, here it is. I found it. There you go, December's Child. Not going to pick it up, though, because we don't need it. Right. It's going to take me a little while to get to a bed, and it's coming up to about the time that I usually end the stream, so I think that is exactly what I'm going to do. Just going to confirm that my exit save works, because Melly Moore had an issue with her last exit save. But we don't talk about that. So hopefully that will be fine, because if not, then holy moly, all of that progress lost. Right, we're good. We have our exit save. Level 59, and we're approaching 3 days. I think me and Melly initially said level 60, so it's quite interesting to see where we'll both be at level 60, but she's more settlement focused now anyway, so... It's not like it's a big issue or anything. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for watching today. Hope you've all had fun. Hopefully you'll all have wonderful days and all that good stuff. Again, I must tell everyone, perhaps someone
is new here, someone's lurking, you can just cheat it by quitting. You say cheat, it's an exit save. If you die after you come back from an exit save, you go back to a bed. But yes, for those of you that didn't hear the news earlier today, I will have Mass Effect very soon, the Mass Effect trilogy. So we will be starting that very, very soon. We're more than likely going to be doing a Saturday stream. So hopefully I'll have it by Saturday. If for some odd reason I don't have it by Saturday, we'll do some more Fallout, but we're looking to do a big old Mass Effect 1 stream on Saturday, and that would be at night time, so Saturday night. So if you're there for that, please feel free to join me. As for tomorrow though, we'll be playing more Fallout 4. So yeah. Double hug, Mr. Dan, you're one of my favorite people to bless the earth with your cosmic powers of sexy goodness. Well, double hug, I'm glad that you feel that way, because I love you, buddy, and I always will, because you're adorable and amazing and all that good stuff. So yes. But yes, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it when you drop by my stream, so thank you all for chatting, thank you all for watching, hopefully you've all been entertained, and hopefully you will all have a wonderful night. Farewell, goodbye, 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 goodbye.